recovered to Spain is now, Joe. All the years. All the years. Whereabouts. Escaping Cuba. Trying to rise up and reach a point like this. And now trying to survive. And here comes the offensive attack of Salah.
If you haven't been prepared for this kind of moment, because Spain has not really had a chance to be prepared for this. For the most part, he's been the guy who's been doing the hunting. He's been the guy who's been doing the hurting.
And you see blood coming from the right eye of the Spain.
And we already know how smooth and how skillful Salah is. We're going to find out now what kind of finishing he is.
Blood streaming down the face of the unbeaten Cuban.
Salah's making a decision. We're going to find out later if he's the right one. He could have went after this game. His legs were a little wobbly. He's still playing a little bit careful. He's not going after. He's got a little short bone. He's getting a little fancy. We're going to find out whether or not he chose the wrong way or the right way to go about this. Because I think he could be going after this game more, and he's not. Now, why is he not going after him? A little bit more. He's having his way. He's picking shots. But, Joe, it could be two reasons. One, it's his mentality. Not to go after a guy, even when you have work. Or maybe still a little too much respect for the background of this game. The Cuban who was on the 2004 Olympic team. Maybe if he didn't know that about this game, maybe he goes after the guy. And you know what I'm going to argue with you, Joe? That he would go after him a little bit more if he didn't know who this man was. If he was just another fighter who he hurt, not a guy who's from that great Cuban team, he'd probably be on him a little bit more.
There's an uppercut as blood is now pouring down out of the corner of both eyes. The Spain has taken such damage from the final moments of the second round throughout this third round. Cut above both eyes with the oncoming assault of Ismael Salah.
And Chico Rivers is going to have the job of stopping that blood in the corner of the Spain.
This is closing in on a worst-case scenario for the Spain. So much on the line, and now so much to overcome. As he will head back to that corner.